morning friends, I am Surya Agarwal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my Passion. Today friends, I will be telling you how to transplant your plants of chrysanthemum plants in the 10 inch or 12 inch pot. This is the final potting of this is the 12 inch pots and these are plants are in 8 inch pots and you see this is the conditions of the plant and I have pinched it thrice already. And many of the branches have come out here. You see, this is the condition and these are the all 8 inch pots. And I'll tell you the how to make the final potting mix of this chrysanthemum. And you see the lots of plants are here. We have grown here. And many of the plants are transplanted in 8 inch pots. These are in 6 inch pots. And these are the conditions of my garden here in chrysanthemum. Hundreds and hundreds of plants we have grown. Chrysanthemum of more than 100 varieties of chrysanthemum we have grown. Pom-pom variety and around 30 varieties of giant variety we have grown this year. And now I am telling you how to prepare the final potting mix for 10 inch or 12 inch pots we will be transplanting. So today I will be telling you how to make, what is the ratio of different things, how to prepare it. And after 10 days of preparation of soil, we'll transplant these plants into this plant and then we'll pinch it off, and up to 15th November we'll pinch it. And finally, we'll get around at the end of the November or the December, we'll get the more than 500 flowers. So just see how I'm doing. So just come along, I'm showing you what is the actual proportion of different soil mix. Welcome back friends. Now I am telling you the proportion of soil. This is garden soil, good quality, dry garden soil, 50%. I'll be taking garden soil, plain, good quality garden soil. Then I'll be adding 20% cocopeat, good quality dried cocopeat, 20%. And in that I'll be adding 20% vermicompost. 20% I'll be adding vermicompost, or if you don't have vermicompost you can add leaf mold or cow dung compost also. This is 20%. And then I'll be adding 5% sand, river sand. I'll be adding 5% river sand. And then I'll be adding bone meal, a little portion of bone meal, super phosphate, 2% bone meal, 2% super phosphate, and 1% neem cake. 1% neem cake. So total mix together. This is in total 5%. These three components. Now I will be mixing it here totally. If you have gloves, use gloves, that will be better, or if you don't have gloves you can add plastic polythene packet in your hands and then mix together. Now this soil mix is ready. Now sprinkle water just to moist it and let it react with each other. Don't add much water, just to moist it. And now next, what to do is cover it for around 10 days. Let them react for around 10 days and after 10 days we'll again open it up and they will mix it up and they'll finally they'll be ready. So this is the total soil mix for this. I will transplant this 8 inch pot plants to the 12 inch plant, and this is the final mix. And I will see you again after 10 days. I will show you how to transplant this and what are the conditions for the ideal transplantation into 10 inch pot, so or 12 inch pot you can want. So this is all, and hope you will enjoy the video. Just keep watching. I am giving you the details after 10 days. Thank you. Welcome back friends. After 10 days we have mixed up here 7 items we have mixed here, and we have turned it twice and shifted the place also. This is the all mix 7 items we have mixed 10 days back. This is the final potting mix for chrysanthemum, and we'll be planting, transplanting in 12 inch pot. And for the planting in 12 inch pot, I am using some of the broken pieces of earthen pots here. This is here, around 2 inch layer of this broken earthen part, and now I am filling up the pots with this soil mix. Now taking out the plant in 8 inch pot. This is the soil mix, taking some of the part of this root ball and placing it full root ball here. Again another plant. I'll breaking only the upper part of this root ball, not the full root ball. Now placing it here and fill up the soil here. Now potting is complete. Now time to water it, and water it full. And keep it in semi-shade area. So friends, this is all for curing and transplanting the final potting mix of chrysanthemum in 12 inch pot, or if you want you can grow it in 10 inch pot also. And I will again pinch it up after 5 days. I will pinch it up, and again on 10th November I will again pinch it up, and I will get more than 200 branches here. So this is all of final potting mix of this chrysanthemum, and someday I will again make the further curing tips. I will be giving you in another video. So hope you enjoy the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you.